And welcome to episode number 8 of Firetruck Fridays. Oh, hey, what's up?
Welcome to my crib. I'm going to show you around my crib. So, let's go. So, this is my room. It's nothing too fancy. Everything that you've seen me record has been in this room. Every single song, except for when I was up at college. But start off with giving you a look at the wall. Just a little bit of Avril Lavigne here and there, just a little bit. Some of the bands that I've met that I have up on my wall, patent pending. I got the entire band to sign it. Some Newfound Glory right here. This is Big D and the Kids Table. Got some more Big D and the Kids Table. I also have the best band in the world right here, my favorite band,
Emmanuel,
The Audition, My American Heart, Learning Drive, great concert. Some John Ralston, you might not know him, check him out. This was one of my first concerts I did. I bought something for my friend who's from a band called Mr. Kitty. Bought something of his, and you know, him and I are real close. Let me show you some of my games. This is a very small collection of all my games. These are the ones that I tend to play the most. This game right here came out in like 91. What a classic. 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 Good freaking game. Take a hard look at Mario Party 3. Yeah. One of my favorite games of all time. Currently working on Donkey Kong 64 right now. These are the games I have. Gears of War 2. Gears of War 2. Alright, if you can't stand the heat, then get out of the kitchen. This is an iPod that I drew on my wall. And then I have headphones going all the way over onto the ceiling. And then down over here. Another one. This is from a Cheeto shirt that I have. Everything else behind it's kind of just like made up. That's the Cheetos. Over here, this is supposed to be Avril Lavigne, guys. Alright, this was in like 9th grade. Cut me some slack, okay? We're gonna go to the ground. And we're gonna look up. And this is on my ceiling, guys. This is probably like 4 by 3 feet. You see over here? They cut, like when they cut the wood, it has all these things in it, and they kind of, sometimes they can make cool patterns, like look at these ones just going up and down, it's kind of cool. Then, and still now, you know, it's pretty creepy that all this wood stuff being cut, looking like this, one of it looks just like an alien. Just like an alien. I'm sorry if you don't see it, but that's pretty darn creepy. My fish tank, which is not in use right now, but in the Buck Fitches Get Money video back in like 09, I think. You can see this in the background with my cat on top of it.
So my room, guys. Basically everything you need to see. Showed you what I do in my room, what my room's got to offer, and hopefully you guys enjoyed it. It's the end of Firetruck Fridays this week, episode number 8, and you know, I got home from college, hard semester, real hard semester, finals just finished, I'm home. About to go out, throw some of these around, and hop on my new skateboard. So that's me, and that's my Friday, so hopefully you guys have a great Friday. Happy Firetruck Fridays, everybody. Stay clean.